Hi kids, we are going to learn about life cycle of a butterfly. A butterfly lays eggs on the leaves of a plant. These eggs hatch and young ones called caterpillars come out of the eggs. It then starts feeding on the leaves and starts to grow. Once the caterpillar is big enough, it stops eating. Then it forms a protective layer around itself. This stage is called chrysalis. In this stage, the caterpillar is called pupa. The pupa undergoes several changes in the chrysalis. After about 15 days, a beautiful butterfly adult emerges out of the chrysalis. In the life cycle of a butterfly, the four stages are egg, larva, pupa, the adult butterfly. I hope that you have understood the life cycle of a butterfly. And now the question time, you can post the answer in the comment section. First question, where does a butterfly lay eggs? Second question, how many stages are there in the life cycle of a butterfly? Last question, do caterpillars eat leaves? Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe our channel and press the bell button.